this evening. I know we have quite a few ladies in blue, especially for you, the blue skirt waltz.
Yeah. find a parking space now. Enjoy yourself, and thank you for supporting us.
Thank you. Chihuahua.
We thank you for your Monday evenings. We thank you for supporting us at these dances. We'll be in West Palm Beach in 2 weeks. And then on April 8th, we'll be running a bus ride to Massachusetts. Dakota will be on the bandstand. There'll be more about that later on. But on a serious note, we couldn't exist without you. Your Monday evenings pay the rent here. And these dances pay for the costumes. What we do on performances, most of it is done gratis. I donate my services here on Wednesday evenings and teaching the children. And now we have somebody else in the Long Island area who's in our dance company who teaches on Saturday morning, promoting the Polish culture. We'll be introducing her shortly. But from the bottom of our hearts, we thank you one and all for being here with us this evening and helping us celebrate the 17th anniversary. And I personally thank you for last year, for wonderful years, being Grand Marshal and that wonderful Lincoln Center show, which you all had been to, and I hope you enjoyed. Let's bring on my favorite dance company, the Polonaise Folk Dancers.
Thank you.
I'd like to hear this evening. Can I have the other dance people out here, please? How many of the alumni are here with us this evening? Let's go. Who's here from the alumni? Charnetsky, let's go. May I ask those people that are here from the alumni to step out to the dance floor? Let's go. Okay. Let's see what you remember. Joe, Muriel, over here. Muriel, where are you? Okay, take one of the men over here.
Thank you. 12 members that are missing this evening due to length and a death, so we're not all put together. May I have your attention? You know, during the year, so many nice events had occurred, so many nice things have happened to the dance group besides by being the Grand Marshal. There was the Hunter Mountain Polish Festival Queen Contest. And this young lady is the treasurer of the Pulaski Parade Committee. No, she's a financial secretary. She teaches school on Saturday at St. Hedwig's. And she's very active in Polonia. Someday when I give up, she'll probably take over. Yeah. It's Christine Matuszewski. We'd like to recognize her. You know, if it wasn't for these two young people, this next couple that I'll introduce, we probably wouldn't have had a dance group because it was her father that let us have the hall. He had been the manager here when we had started 17 years ago. Those were the days. His name was Mr. Bendick, and this was the young man that made all the mistakes in the dance, the alumni, Janusz Bendick, and Janusz Choko, and his wife, Yaja. They were the first ones to start, along with Uriel and John. But now, thanks to them, I have somebody that doesn't make mistakes, their daughter. She represented Queens in the Queens contingent. She was the Miss Polonia from Queens County. She's a junior at Pace College. Barbara Choko. She danced with her father here before. Yaja Wash presented with the father. We have something to thank you for. We do. I can't say enough. I'm just a little upset that we have so many that are out with that death and everything. And we should have had more students here. Unfortunately, because of that accident, we haven't. But from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to thank my mother and my aunt and everyone that supports us. I'm not going to name anyone individually, but those two people. She takes all the phone calls. Chachielli does. If you don't know what that 898 number is, it's hers. There are some of you that call that number and don't know who you're talking to. My mom and there's one other lady that I would like to recognize, Mrs. Hukuski. For those of you that were in Lincoln Center, I know what the jackets would have cost us. I had them made in Poland or by someone else, but this lady did all the purple jackets that the boys wore at Lincoln Center. Take a bow. This is her. Okay. I would like to thank everybody that made donations to the raffle table. Thank you very, very much. There's one homemade gift here, and this man puts a lot of hours. His wife made the Afghan, the baby Afghan, but this man puts in a lot of hours doing the history of the Polonaise Folk Dancers. I think he's accumulated about 40 albums already with the Polonaise Folk Dancers pictures from their inception. And there are some of the books are over here. So if you'd care to see your picture from many, many years ago, the books are over here. Where is Stanley Tukafka? There he is. Yeah. One very, something very, very important. His wife won't let him drive in anymore on Monday evening, so anybody that's driving in from the island, could they give him a lift? We miss him here on Monday evenings, and we'd like him to return to us. Okay? We'll be in Verna Valley this year. We're going to Florida in 2 weeks. We'll be in Massachusetts in April, and we're fully booked. Support your papers, your two Polish papers. Support your polka orchestras, because from what I've heard, some of the dances aren't going too well. So it's up to us to keep them going. It's up to the Polish people. No one else. And we have a wonderful hall here, and it's up to us to keep it going, especially the Polish people. Don't let your hall go, because once that goes, there goes your neighborhood. And I'm especially talking to all those that have shares in this hall to support the hall. If you have weddings or showers, try running it in your Polish hall. Once again, we're going to bring on the Polonaise Folk Dancers with Nati Sweep from Kraków. And we're going to have cake from everybody. But I'll tell you what, alumni, would you distribute the cake this year?